Hey, today's social problems are faced by people and social issues. Let's go to the Word of God. There is a resource that is true, genuine, revealing, comforting, and will help you to move forward, never go back, and keep the Word of God because He's with you wherever you go and whatever you're facing.